thought they had us surrounded.
Halt! Buzz Volensy.
I speak English. Who's here in command?
I am here in command.
We have a message for the commanding general.
I'll get a jeep and take the officers back. Blindfold them.
Come and see here.
Try it again, Jarvis.
Do. What's gibt es here? Sprechen Sie.
Gefreiter, that old Jochmann.
All I can get out of them is their name and rank.
Loosen up, chum. Give us the lowdown. You can talk now. Hitler kaput.
How'd you like some nice K rations?
Chocolate, yeah?
You know, für eine Schachtel Zigaretten rede ich.
Well, now we're getting somewhere. He says he'll talk for a pack of cigarettes.
Gut. Ich warte.
Wir stellen Ihnen ein Ultimatum. Entweder Übergabe oder Tod.
What'd he say?
They want us to surrender. Surrender or be killed, he says.
Us?
Well, tell him to go take a flying leap at a rolling donut.
Raus! Raus!
Sehen, was das alles bedeutet. Verstehe noch immer nicht die Antwort des General McAuliffe.
The Major thinks General McAuliffe must have misunderstood. We have appealed to the well-known American humanity to save the people of Pasteur from further suffering. We have given you 2 hours to consider before raining destruction upon you. We do not understand General McAuliffe's answer.
I'd be glad to repeat it. The answer is nuts.
Nüsse.
Ist das im negativen oder positiven Sinn?
Is that a negative or an affirmative reply?
Nuts is strictly negative.
Negativ.
Da werden viele Amerikaner dran glauben müssen.
We will kill many Americans.
On your way, bud.
I feel better. For once we know what's going on around here. For once we get the story before my wife writes it up in the Sedalia News.